Second race. Hopefully it's better. No mistakes. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're with some fast people now. Okay, we entered the league of fast people. Yes. Okay, is that guy doing... Oh my god, isn't that like a professional driver? Damn. I swear these people are usually like top of the leaderboard. Whoa. I mean, I could do a 3049, but I don't know. This is close. Going to be close. Dude, it's that dude again, the South African dude. Oh my days. No, please. But I think this is going to be an interesting race. I don't, for sure I'm not going to win this, but I'll try to do my consistent lap times. I should be in the 307s, that's my average for race. I want to see some blistering lap times from these people. Proud to be from Manchester. Who? I don't get how I'm in a lobby with a 2Ds. That makes no sense. But we got professional drivers. This is gonna be fun. Boy. I'm gonna keep this as clean as possible. I think if they're gonna overtake me, I'll let them. But I am going to try drive my fastest, cleanest race and not any ridiculous mistakes. 962, bloody hell. I'm gonna turn on traction show for the beginning. got hit from behind. That's okay, at least it's not as bad as last time. I know I'm definitely faster than the dude in front of me. Okay, let's build the rhythm. is so bad for me, this penalty. Couldn't have come at the worst time. Sorry, I didn't mean to block him. don't know how to reflect on this race. I think it was pretty okay. I made a few mistakes, I think. I got a penalty that was really random. And I don't get why this guy didn't get a penalty for it. That guy is just awful. Oh my god, that guy at the end ruined it, otherwise I would have been third. That guy, GTS whatever, bloody hell dude. All went down. Not fair. I didn't do anything. I did one thing by accident, but the rest of it was fine. And that guy, man.
여기다 그럼 이거 만들고.
와, what the guy.